The con maker has overloaded your systems. Vega has no control over...
If you had let the culling continue, the human race you fight to protect would have survived. Now I will resurrect the Icon of Sin. He will devour Earth and leave your homeworld in ruins. Life on your planet shall never return. And this will be yet another world you brought to extinction. This stronghold will now serve as your prison. With no power, you can do no more harm to our mission, and we may continue the work that must be done.
Okay. With a bit of a delayed reaction, I mean. Welcome aboard and welcome back to a new episode of Doom Eternal. We just lost complete and utter access to our ship. So I kinda have to fight the creature. Ah, come on. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Plenty of power cells.
She didn't know you had the demonic crucible. In the end, the very power source you sought to eradicate from Earth is now what will help you save it.
The mission on Sentinel Prime was a success. The demonic consumption of Earth has been stopped.
Only a Slayer's crucible blade can stop a Titan. You must get to the Sentinel City of Taras Nabad to retrieve your crucible before it is too late. Without it, the Titan cannot be stopped.
Setting the portal to Taras Nabad.
I'm getting a new sword. That's gonna be so cool. I'm getting a new sword. Remember the Icon of Sin before?
Your crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world, where the legend of the Slayer began.
Oh, I've already got a feeling that there's some shit issue. Actually, not too far away. Oh, there's so many secrets. Yeah, and the ground is squishy. I don't like that. Yeah, that makes sense.
to the Korax tablet, the city would have been lost had it not been for the arrival of the Slayer.
Oh, yes. You're welcome, hidden. Ooh. They appear to be lost. Ooh, BFG division. Yes, please. It's like, oh dear, this is gonna be a big fight. Red suit? Why do I have a red suit? Oh,
energy. You don't appreciate green cheese. Oh, that's a predator. Is the only way to destroy breakables. Yeah. Why is it always that he has to be the one that has to fix everything? Knock knock! Oh, it's pretty.
We must move. Quickly. There are those who would seek to stop this. I offer you a gift. Strength.
But who are you, Mr. Squid?
Help you on your journey.
Who are you, Mr. Squid Man? I feel kind of scared.
And now, they will fear you.
Pretty painful.
there's a hunter, then gotta be something. That's where that is. Where's the key? I'll find it. There's a hunter. Oh, there's a rat suit. Okay. If it didn't give me anything, I would have been entirely. This way. Each way. Weird how the sewers are so clean. Don't you? I didn't know I made you do that, but I guess I'm working with it. This isn't the first key I've done. And it's definitely not gonna be the last. Let's see what I can do. Thank you.
back and forth. You are the destination of the time. But yeah, brilliant stories. I want
the new charger. I've seen the rainbow one. So I'm really excited about that.
Oh no, is it alive now? Technically, I didn't remove the blade.
Oh, grandma, you know. can't I have a Lord Ghost buddy? Here, thank you. Holy crap. Just in case. I knew it. Oh, please, ammo. I need ammo. So. Oh, and I have full BFG even. Oh, it's so nice actually for that. What's behind door number one? This building's secure, right? Of course it's not. Yeah, I sit on the throne of whatever that was. I don't think that was what happened. Where do we go? Now I'm gonna have to fight a ton of them. Okay, I don't know what I need to do anymore. Pretty little life. Thank you.
could have killed. Tokens allow you to bypass weapon mastery challenges and instantly activate the weapon's mastery. Use mastery. Activate mastery challenges in the arsenal tab in the dossier.
I need this. guess it is the underworld.
We finally got a freaking sword.
Oh my god, it took way longer than it should have. But I think we got a good episode in. So, with that, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, tell me what you thought of the video, tell me what you liked about it, tell me what you didn't like about it, tell me what I can do in the future, and we'll see you in the next video. You're always welcome back anytime. Bye-bye.